I wrote a blog post a while ago about why I f***ing hate video games. Because this is what it does. It appeals to, like, the male fantasy.
You ever seen a volcano, Velvet?
No. And I'm not interested.